Hi guys, I'm back with another hair tutorial. This time I'm going to show you how to do a bantu knot out fro. Before I show you how I style my hair, let me show you the products that I use. So I washed my hair and applied the Camille Rose Naturals Coconut Water Leave-In. And I then locked that in with Trader Joe's Organic Coconut Oil. And to do my bantu knots, I use the Camille Rose Naturals Coconut Water Style Setter. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how I created this style.
Part here to create a square section for your first bantu knot and clip back the rest to keep it out of the way. Gently comb hair, paying close attention to the ends to remove any leftover tangles. Apply your twisting cream, paying close attention to your roots and your ends. I'm using the Camille Rose Coconut Water Style Setter. Split the section into two and two strand twists all the way down to the very ends. It's very important that you twist the hair down to the ends to avoid frizz. Wrap the twist around its base and tuck the end securely so that it will stay. Repeat these steps for each section of hair until you finish your entire head. Allow the knots to air dry overnight or sit under an overhead dryer until completely dry. To remove the knots, untuck the ends and unravel, and then separate the two strands of the twist. Take a pick and gently lift the roots, making sure that you don't pull it all the way through. Use a blow dryer with the pick to stretch out your roots even more. Gel down your edges, and you're all done.
This style lasts me about 3 days before I need to redo my twists and bantu knots to regain definition. And when I redo my twists, I add a little more of the coconut water style setter to add more moisture so that it doesn't look dry. And pretty much that's about it. I don't think there's anything else I need or want to say. But if you guys feel like I left anything out, ask me in the comments. Leave your questions in the comments and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. But thank you guys for watching. And until next time, smooches.
Don't miss a beat. Hit that subscribe button and make sure you check out the blog, www.theglamorousgleam.com.